To prepare a Vasosol solution with additives, start by assembling the following. 4 1-liter bags of Vasosol, additive number 1, additive number 2, nitroglycerin, 8 ampules of alprostadil, the necessary sterile syringes, needles, and filtered straws or needles. Perform a visual inspection of the solution and ports, and check bag for leaks. Disinfect the medication ports of the 4 Vasosol bags and the vials and/or ampules of additives with isopropyl alcohol. The following is just one of many ways to mix Vasosol-based solution with additives. As long as the formulation is adhered to, any other compounding method may be used. Using a sterile syringe, draw 1 milliliter of Vasosol additive number 1 and inject it into 1 bag of Vasosol. Using a sterile syringe, draw up 2 milliliters of Vasosol additive number 2 and inject it into the Vasosol. Based on an example concentration of 5 milligrams per milliliter, use a sterile syringe to draw up 2 milliliters of nitroglycerin and inject it into the Vasosol. Based on an example concentration of 500 micrograms per milliliter, use a sterile syringe to draw up 2 milliliters, 2 ampules or vials, of alprostadil. A filter needle or straw must be used when drawing the solution from an ampule. Inject 2 milliliters of alprostadil into the Vasosol. Repeat this process for the remaining 3 bags of Vasosol. Label the bags after mixing. Oscillate each bag 5 to 10 times manually, or using an oscillator to gently mix the additives into the solution. Store the mixed Vasosol solution at 2 to 8 degrees Celsius, or 36 to 46 degrees Fahrenheit, or on ice until use. Oscillate again right before use.